I love it when I scare you.
If I were you, I'd put a dress on that snowman, because that's the only thing you're going out with the next month.
It's gone. Hey, Mr. C, I just shoveled your walk for you.
Oh, your what? Nice.
I shoveled your walk.
Oh, how nice. Howard, give him money.
Marion, I didn't ask him to shovel
it.
Dad. All right. I guess shoveling snow off the walk is a back-breaking job. Here you are, Chachi. Here's a brand new shiny quarter.
Oh, no. Thanks, Mr. C. Even though your offer is quite tempting.
I get it. Okay, all right. You want a dollar, huh? Here. You know, when I was your age, we used to shovel snow and all we got was a quarter.
They had snow back then?
You just blew the buck.
Oh, no, I'm kidding. Uncle Joe, how are you?
Hello, Fonzie. Do you want to join us in a song?
I would love to, but darn my luck, I'm going to see my grandma Nussbaum. Come on, Josh, let's go.
Oh, why don't you go on without me this time, Fonz? Yeah, I was going to stay here and, I was going to join in the family sing. Here we go.
Excuse them all. We got a little family business. We're going to go see our grandma.
Fonz, the truth of the matter is I don't like visiting Grandma Nussbaum. Don't get me wrong. I mean, I love her and all, but... Fonz, she acts really strange sometimes, you know?
What are you saying?
I think one of her Twinkies is missing.
Don't you say that to me.
Please, I don't want
to Don't
go.
You say that to me. The woman raised me for 10 years. She is sharp as a tack. Besides, we gotta go to your house and change.
What?
Because he is dressed better than you. Let's go. See you later, huh?
Johnny?
Yeah?
Right hand blue.
Isn't this fun, Uncle Joe? You know, I'm gonna challenge Chachi to a game.
Over my dead body.
Marion?
Yeah?